What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Shannon. Today I'm with the family. Say what up.
Come
on, what are you doing? Hey, what's the word, bro?
What's the word?
Yes, that's my little cousin Roger, man. He's gonna be in a lot of our videos, you know what I'm saying? Hey man, it's summer, it's time to go crazy. You heard me, gang.
Bro, you already know it's
the flow,
bro.
Yes, sir.
2 minutes, bro.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. So whenever I record, I do not look at the camera. I look straight at myself. So, like, if it look like I'm looking off to a distance, I'm always looking, like, at myself. Because there's, like, a little video. There's, like, a little video spot where you can see yourself record. So, right now, I'm just looking at myself. What you say, Joy?
Everybody knows that.
She's so sweet. She got a smart-ass mouth. You know what I'm saying? Ah. My nigga got them toes up. He got them toes.
Bro, my socks is dirty, bro. Chill.
Hey, man, how much this going? Let me get this off you, man. This bait, man.
Oh, you know, 700 on my back right now.
Oh, he said 700 and 200 in his ears. Yes,
oh, God, these real
yes,
diamonds, bro.
Ay-ski, yes,
diamond tester at, bro? You already know.
I feel you, man. So right now we shooting our first video for the crew. So today we going go-kart racing. Like I said, it's an idea for my first video for my channel. If you guys go on my first video, you will see me go-kart racing, dusting everybody. You know, I'ma always be the king of go-kart racing. Nobody will never be better than me at that. So I ain't, you know, so the loser gotta eat a pepper and like, yeah, it's steep. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't got no insurance on
you. Damn, bro, you already. Oh snap.
All right, look. Wait, is it recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Man, bro, I look too sexy on this.
I got it.
You know what you about to be on, man. We about to go crazy.
The crew, man. The crew. It's only right to be the crew. You know what I'm saying?
You already know. So get off the camera, man.
Road to 2,000 subscribers on YouTube, man. Like I said,
facts, bro. Road to 2,000 subscribers on YouTube, man. We almost there. Keep hitting that like button for all my videos and subscribe to my channel, man. If you're new to the channel, go back to every video that I've been posting for the last year. And hit that like button, man. We almost to 2,000 subscribers. Once we hit 2,000 subscribers, I'm doing an iPhone giveaway. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe to all my videos. Sheesh! What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Shedden. Yeah, it's later in the same day. I'm at my house right now. Shit. That popcorn seed choking me, goddamn. I came on camera on a serious note to address that. I've been seeing like a lot of negative energy from people, you know, saying they can't achieve a certain goal they want to achieve. And I just want to say, like, you know, you can do whatever you want to do when you put your mind to it, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you're on JV varsity, let's say, for example, if you're playing basketball and you're on JV and you want to make it to varsity, you just have to put that work in order to make varsity. Nothing is never handed, like, nothing is handed to you. And I had to learn that. Like, I'm not going to lie, I got cut from varsity my junior year just because, like, I never put the work in. I would skip practice to play 2K and I just eat all the time. I was gaining a lot of weight and I was just losing myself, and I kind of realized that basketball really wasn't my passion at the time, you know what I'm saying? I thought it was, you know what I'm saying? Like, I had the skills, I can shoot, I had a cold ass jump shot, I had skills to play the game, but I didn't have the work ethic or I didn't have the mind mentality to, like, you know, contribute in order to make, you know, varsity. So yeah, I got cut, and I always used to look at my coaches saying, you know, they're stupid or they were dumb for putting me on JV, because I used to think I was better than everybody at basketball, which in reality, I was just steps behind everybody because they were conditioned while I was at home playing the game. They were out, you know, running laps around the track and stuff, perfecting their craft. Another thing what I want to talk about is bad energy. If you know you like something and you want to do it, and you know you have the skill or the requirements to do that, why would you listen to somebody that doesn't even know what they're talking about and tell you that you can't achieve what you want to do? You know what I'm saying? Never let nobody tell you that you can't achieve anything, you know what I'm saying? Like, going back to what I'm seeing on social media, you know, I'm a good person with a good heart, so seeing stuff like that, it always kind of still, it kind of, like, you know, just makes me mad, because, like, I know what it feels like to be, like, you know, pushed down, or, like, what I like to say, I know how that you can't do anything or you will never be anything. And like I said, look at me now. Like, I'm about to hit 2,000 subscribers on YouTube in my first 2 years of doing YouTube. Like, this has honestly been an experience for me, you know what I'm saying? At first, it was hard for me to even talk on camera, and still is to this day. Like, you probably know I probably stutter a little bit, or I probably, like, trip over words, but, like, you know, it's a learning experience, and I'm going to continue to keep learning how to talk on camera so I can become a better YouTuber, you know what I'm saying? Like, I even take classes for, like, you know, learning how to talk in, like, public and stuff. Like, I really enjoy doing what I love to do, and I, like, regret nothing. I don't regret none of it, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, like, if you want to be like an actor or a hooper, all you gotta do is just put the work in and you will be that. Like I said, you be what you want to be in life, you know what I'm saying? You can only do what you put yourself out there to do. Like, I don't know if I'm saying it right, but like, I just want to be there to tell you that you can achieve anything you want to do as long as you put the work in, or as long as you keep practicing or studying, you know what I'm saying? Because like I said, nothing in life is given to you, not at all. If you think you're just gonna walk out, so for example, going back to my basketball preferences, if you think you're just gonna walk in the gym, not working out all summer and it's fall, and you think you're gonna make varsity, trust me, you got another thing coming. You're gonna be heartbroken, just like me. But I'm finna go to bed, a nigga tired. I'll catch y'all.
I told myself I would never rob nobody in the end of the
door. Who that, Trey?
Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. Came off the block, I was posted with demons. Yeah, ain't did shit I did. All the dope I sold, I tell my real life, finna go cut me a ghost. I was already ahead of the wave, now I gotta go out and buy me a boat.